Can you tell me what this is? No, Bill Gates is not promoting Head & Shoulders. It is about taking the ice bucket challenge. Celine sent me an exciting presentation asking why campaigns like the ice bucket challenge go viral and others don't. Is there a secret? You will find out in this video. And as a bonus tip, you will learn the key steps to make your own social media life more successful. Let's look at the presentation. A consistent style and not too many slides already look pretty good. After a short team introduction comes the agenda. This actually is quite long. 10 agenda items for 16 content slides, wow. If you have seen some presentations in videos, you know what's coming, right? Never start with an agenda. By the way, to not miss any of these videos, make sure to subscribe and to hit the little bell icon. Getting back to the agenda. If you start with an agenda, no matter how long, you risk losing your audience's attention immediately. Celine continues by going through the agenda items. She defines the term viral campaign, introduces a content concept, and after some other slides, she then shows the examples of the ice bucket and a less successful challenge, the EB challenge, asking the audience for a show of hands if they recognize these campaigns. Why not jump right in with the ice bucket challenge? I would put that at the very beginning to get everyone's attention. For example, by using this GIF from Flickr that comes with a Creative Commons license. Then you show the EB challenge and ask who knows these challenges. With this, you have created a contrast right at the beginning. A contrast in a presentation is always good. It creates tension. Then you come to the core of the presentation and ask, why are some campaigns more successful than others? With that, you've already won. Now everybody wants to know the answer. What's also cool about this presentation is that Celine presents an easy to remember concept with the acronym STEPS as an answer to a key question. With this, she illustrates the success criteria for viral campaigns and also for your social media life and compares the two campaigns based on these criteria. Really great. The question is, can we take one more step and make it even greater? Why not turning the 6 points into 4? Making it easier to digest. I think it is possible from a content point of view. By adding a short, catchy sentence for each point, you will further make it more memorable. How about this? A successful viral campaign is just one step away. Help people to be seen, make people aware, make people care, make people share. Wow, that's something you don't forget that quickly. And from here, you can go deeper into each step. I really hope you enjoyed this video and will share it with your friends and colleagues. And maybe it will go viral. Wouldn't this be an exciting challenge? See you and bye-bye.